So today, like I said, we are celebrating the Prakash of Bhagat Kabir Ji. So Sangh Ji, aaj apan Bhagat Kabir Ji da Prakash Purb mana rahe haan. We're going to finish off the Diwan with singing a Shabad by Bhagat Kabir Ji. Ve Bhagat Kabir Ji Singh, mere baba, main Baura. Sab khalak se aani main Baura. Main bigreo, bigre mat aura. And when we look at this Shabad, when Kabir Ji is saying to us that, Mere Baba, Hey Vaheguru Ji, it's me, I'm the one that's crazy. Because the truth is sometimes, jadon apan is raste upar chalde haan, when somebody comes on this path, when somebody starts to walk the path of God, when somebody comes and starts to walk the path of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the world will start telling us that you're crazy. Sanu sansar dasan lag panda ya ki tusi baure ho, tusi pagal ho. And Bhagat Kabir Ji saying, it's okay, main aap hi apne aap nu keh lenna ya. He said, I'll say it to myself. Mere baba, main baura, yes, I'm crazy. Sab khalak siyani. Khalak means the world. Sab khalak siyani. The rest of the world, yeah, you guys, you're sane. Tusi theek ya. And we often speak about this. Appa aksar is baat par appa gal karde hunne ha ke many times in your life that when you try and walk this path, people will say that you guys are actually crazy. And aaj de samay iho jiha ban gaya ya that the norm has become that when you're walking away from the truth, jadon banda koi na dharm to sama dur ho ke zindagi jiunda ya, when we talk about Kabir Ji's sarcasm, appa kehne na jadon Kabir Ji kevri hasse ch iho jiha gallan keh dende ne, dekho, look at the next line. They said, main bigreo bigre mat aura. Who's heard of this word? Kinne suniya hai lafz bigdeya hoya? Who's heard of that word, bigdeya? Yeah? But you know what? Accordingly to the world, accordingly to most of the world, he is. Why? Because you know when somebody is saintly and sweet, when somebody just doesn't give up on their saintly gun, bande unnan nu kehnde aa ke eh pagal ya. It's those people that get called crazy. Sangh Ji, I put up a post this week. And that post said, kise ne na mahapurkhan kolo, I'm not going to name the mahapurkh, they're still around, they're still alive. Kise ne mahapurkhan kolo ja ke benti kar diti, went and did a benti to the mahapurkh. Mahapurkhan nu kehne lage kende assi andaron sukh prapt karna chahunde aa, kende we want to feel this eternal bliss, happiness from inside. Is there any takers? Haga itthe koi baitha jehda chahunda aa assi asal karke andaron man karke sukhi ho jaiye? Is there anyone here? Yeah, look, there's a brave one. She's putting her hand up. You go, you can put it out. Yeah, I do. The rest obviously don't. Like, it's all right, just me and you then. Just me and my little sister. What's your name?
Shout it out, somebody.
Gurpreet. So me and Gurpreet would like some sok. So who would like to be dukhi? So the rest of you that didn't put your hand up when you wanted to be sukhi or dukhi, that means the rest of you are confused. So who'd like to be dukhi? Who'd like to be suffering? No? So now let's ask that question again. Sukh ko chahe jo sukh ko chahe sada sharan ram ki le. There's another pankti. When Guru Tegh Bahadur Ji Pachaji is saying to us that everybody sare sukh mangde dukh thodu koi mangda. We all want to be sukhi, so let's just make sure, because then me telling that sakya about that mahapurk isn't going to make sense. So let's try that again. Who would like to be sukhi? Who would like to experience it, that eternal happiness within their mind? Yeah, we still had a few that just went like that. I don't know if that's a dance. Just to remind you guys, we are in the Darbar Sahib, so no dancing here. So you can't put your hand up and none of this. All right. So I think that's pretty much 100% now. So who wants to now know? Who wants to know what the medicine is to be sukhi forever? Anybody like to know the medicine? So, koi sekh gaya mahapurkhan ko, this seat goes to a mahapurkh. Kende mahapurkh kende sukh chahida andar la. Mahapurkhan ne unhanu bachan yaad karaya Guru Amar Das Ji da. They said that when Guru Amar Das Ji Paatsh Ji sat on the Guru Gaddi, kende Guru Amar Das Ji ne eh pehla bachan kite. Kende dasso. Kende je tusi apni jindagi de vich na kadi kise vakt kende do gallan ya do. Kende je tusi apni jindagi de vich kadi vi kise da bhala kita hove. If you've ever done good in your life for somebody else, kende haan dasso maapur kende us gall nu bhala do. They said then forget about that. Kende unnu nu chhad do, let go of it. Je tusi kida kise da bhala kita kende unnu chhad do. If you've done good for someone, don't hold on to it. I did it. They said let go of it. Don't hold on to it. Karke you won't be sukhi then. Because then you'll always have the expectation of that person to be a certain way towards you. And if they're not like that towards you, that expectation will then make you dukhi. Make sense? If I say, I did this for you though, Manpreet, and if I hold on to that, I'm going to have this expectation that Manpreet should always be like this, a certain way towards me now for the rest of my life. But if she doesn't, I'm going to suffer because I'm holding on to that expectation for her to be a certain way towards me. Kabir ji kende sant kaun hai? Kabir ji saying, who's a saint? Kabir sant na chhadde santai. Who knows the pangti? Oh look, Penji does. Oh, he can say it with me. Kabir santana chhade santai je kotik milhe asant malayagar poyangam betyo ta sitalta na tajant. Kabir ji. Unada prakashya, so let's look at their bani. Kabir santana chhade santai. The word santai means divine virtues. Pyar, like love, like compassion. Compassion is when you always want good for someone. Deya kiya, deya dharm di maya, deya da paav, tusi har samay dujya na pala sochde ha. You always want good for others, always. That's compassion. Who's living in that state constantly? Yeah, thought so. I'm with you. Tade naal da yama. Aukhi manzil ya sant na chhadde santai. Bhagat Kabir ji kende sant oh aa that never lets go of their divine qualities. So even if you've done good for someone and they stab you in the back, you don't let go of your quality of love and compassion. You might need to walk away from them, but it doesn't mean you become bitter towards them. That's important to understand. Shayad kai var je oh insaan tade pith vich hi shura maar dave. If that person ends up stabbing you in the back, ਕਈ ਵਾਰ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਦੂਰ ਹੋਣਾ ਪੈਂਦਾ ਪਰ ਇਹਦਾ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਤਲਬ ਕਿ ਆਪਾਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਮਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੌੜਾਪਨ ਆਪਾਂ ਰੱਖਣਾ ਆ ਜੇ ਰੱਖ ਲਿਆ ਤਾਂ ਸੁਖੀ ਹੋ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਨਹੀਂ ਮਹਾਂਪੁਰਖਾਂ ਨੇ ਬਚਨ ਕੀਤਾ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਵੈਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਫਸਟ ਸੈਟ ਔਨ ਦ ਗੁਰਗੱਦੀ ਏ ਸਾਧੂ ਕੇਮ ਟੂ ਦੈਮ ਸਾਧੂ ਕਹਿਣ ਲੱਗਾ ਜੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਕੋਈ ਅੱਤ ਦਾ ਦੁੱਖ ਦੇਵੇ ਇਫ ਸੰਬਡੀ ਗਿਵਸ ਅਸ ਲੋਡਸ ਆਫ ਪੇਨ ਵਾਟ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੀ ਕਰੀਏ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਭਲਾ ਕਰੋ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਯੂ ਡੂ ਗੁੱਡ ਠੀਕ ਆ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਜੇ ਫਿਰ ਵੀ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੁਖੀ ਇਫ ਦੇ ਮੇਕ ਅਸ ਈਵਨ ਮੋਰ ਇਫ ਦੇ ਗਿਵ ਅਸ ਈਵਨ ਮੋਰ ਪੇਨ ਦੈਨ ਵਾਟ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਗੁਰੂ ਅਮਰਦਾਸ ਜੀ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਭਲਾ ਕਰੋ You continue holding on to your divine qualities. The kende par jo balai lang jave kam. But if they cross that line and they're being really nasty to you, kende fir ki kariye Guru Amar Das ji kende bhala karo. You do good. Never wish bad for anyone. You might have to distance yourself from them physically. But you can control what you take with you within your mind. But jo apan apne mann vich rakhna oh assi ardaas karni sacche paatshah mere mann vich keval ehi hove ke main unna da bhala hi manga jithe marzi main hova jithe marzi oh hon karke rab da subha ki aa what's the nature of god you know the shabad tum karo bhala hum bhalo ਨਾ ਜਾਣ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ ਆਪਾਂ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਬੜੀ ਵਾਰ ਪੜ੍ਹਦੇ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੇ ਵੀ ਰੀਡ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਹੂ ਨੋਜ਼ ਦੀ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਹੂ ਨੋਜ਼ ਦੀ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਵਾਈ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਲਿਸਨ ਟੂ ਮਿਲੀਅਨਸ ਆਫ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਔਨ ਯੂਟਿਊਬ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਇਟ ਵੈਂਟ ਫੇਮਸ ਬਾਈ ਅਨੰਤਵੀਰ ਇਟਸ ਮਾਧੋ ਹਮ ਐਸੇ ਤੁਮਾਸ ਜਸਟ ਇਨ ਕੇਸ ਯੂ ਡਿਡਨਟ ਰੈਕਗਨਾਈਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਪੰਕਤੀ ਇਟਸ ਮਾਧੋ ਹਮ ਐਸੇ ਤੂੰ Now who knows this Shabad? Just in case anyone's falling asleep, let's get you engaged. What does Madho mean? You all sing it. Who sings this Shabad?
Madho.
Gaunde hunde na idda. What does Madho mean? Godpreet, you put your hand up. It means Lord. Well done, it means God. Well done. In which context? In which context? It means ਜਿਹੜੇ ਰੱਬ ਨੇ ਮਾਇਆ ਨੂੰ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਮਾਧੋ ਮੀਨਸ ਦ ਹਸਬੈਂਡ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ ਇਲੂਜਨ ਦ ਵਨ ਦੈਟ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਟਡ ਦਿਸ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਦੈਟਸ ਮਾਧੋ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਮਾਧੋ ਹਮ ਐਸੇ ਵਾਟ ਡਸ ਦੈਟ ਮੀਨ ਵਾਟ ਡਸ ਹਮ ਐਸੇ ਮੀਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਲਾਈਕ ਦਿਸ ਵਾਟਸ ਦ ਆਈ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸਟਕ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਈਗੋ Then I am like this. Sangh ji, let me tell you something. We're very fortunate as human beings. We have many moments throughout our lives when we're not always stuck in our ego. How do you know that? Apa har samay nahi apa home vich fase hunne. Jyada time haan. Eh sach hai. Har samay nahi. Madho hum aise jadon ਤੂੰ ਐਸਾ ਹਮ ਪਾਪੀ ਤੁਮ ਪਾਪ ਖੰਡਨ ਵੈਨ ਆਮ ਸਟਕ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਈਗੋ ਵੈਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਦੇ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਹੋਮ ਮੇ ਜਦੋਂ ਮੈਂ ਹੋਮ ਵਿੱਚ ਫਸਿਆ ਹੋਵਾਂ ਵੈਨ ਆਮ ਸਟਕ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਈਗੋ ਦੈਨ ਹਮ ਪਾਪੀ ਦੈਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਫੁੱਲ ਆਮ ਅ ਸਿਨਰ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਕ੍ਰੇਜ਼ੀ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦੈਨ ਆਮ ਐਕਟਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਐਰੋਗੈਂਸ ਆਮ ਐਕਟਿੰਗ ਆਊਟ ਆਫ ਐਂਗਰ ਤੁਮ ਪਾਪ ਖੰਡਨ ਬਟ ਯੂ ਆਰ ਦ ਡਿਸਟਰੋਇਰ ਆਫ ਸਿਨਸ Niko Thakur Desa, but the pankti we was focusing on, Tum karo pala. Sangha ji, now understand this on a deeper level. Tum karo pala. Yeah? You know, Sangha ji, Tum karo pala, hum palo na jaane, jira vaigru a pala karda har samay. Eda matlab, listen to how deep the shabad is. How do you know in those moments you're not in your ego and you're getting to experience God? We all get to experience God at different times in our life. When we are only thinking of somebody's pala, when we are only thinking of somebody's good, this pure intent, that means we're experiencing God. That's how beautiful the Shabbat is. Because sometimes it can become so out of reach that God, you over there somewhere, this man. But wow, that moment I get to experience always wanting good for others, even those that have done the most terrible of things towards me. Yes, you have to take practical actions, and that might be, like I keep saying, you have to put certain things in place, have certain awkward conversations. You might have to, like I said, not be physically a part of their life anymore. But what's in your mind? What's in your mind? What did Guru Amar Das Ji say? The third time? Imagine now you're that person, the third time. No, but this person's done some crazy stuff to me. What should I do? What's Guru Amar Das Ji saying to you? Pala karo. Mahapurukh kehne lage sukh chahida. Sukh chahida. Je tusi kise da pala kita ta unno man ch rakho na. ਇਹ ਨਾ ਸੋਚੋ ਮੈਂ ਕੀਤਾ ਕਰਕੇ ਉਹ ਮੈਂ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਦੁਖੀ ਕਰੂੰਗੀ ਕਰਕੇ ਇੱਕ ਦਿਨ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਹੋਗੇ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਕਿਉਂ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਲਾਈਕ ਦਿਸ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੁੱਡ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਲਾਈਕ ਦੈਟ ਆਈ ਕਾਂਟ ਬਲੀਵ ਦੈਟ ਇਟਸ ਨਾਟ ਅਨਕੰਡੀਸ਼ਨਲ ਇਜ਼ ਇਟ ਡਸ ਦੈਟ ਹੈਪਨ ਟੂ ਅਸ ਇਟ ਕੈਚਸ ਅਸ ਸੋ ਮੈਨੀ ਟਾਈਮਸ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਬੇਟ ਯੂ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਫੀਲਿੰਗ ਲੋ ਇਟ ਵਿਲ ਕੈਚ ਯੂ ਮੋਰ ਬਟ I did. Dukhi hounga. That's different. Sometimes you have to remind each other, look, we're here for each other, you know. The second thing. Kehnde Mahapurakh tusi do gallan kahiyan si. You said two things. What's the second thing? Second thing is, je tade naal kise ne kuch maada kita, unnu vi chhad do. If someone's done something bad to you, let go of that as well. And remember, this path isn't only of holding a mala in your hand. This path is even if somebody like Chandu Shah has done what he has done to Guru Arjan Dev Ji. Yes, they destroyed him. You know how Chandu Shah was destroyed by the Sikhs of Guru Har Gobind Sahib? They tied him on a horse. And they rode around the village whilst he was being scraped. His body was being ripped. His skin was being ripped. Like Guru Arjan Dev Ji Pachi's skin was torn and left on that tati tavi. Chandu Shah nu evve mareya si. Sikh said, no, it's not enough. Ohna ne langaran chu jaake vadde katshe laake ohde munh ch mare sige. They smashed these big katshiyan serving spoons. Iron serving spoons in the face of Chandu Shah. But sometimes you have to. What I'm trying to say to you is, it doesn't mean you be silly. It doesn't. People think just because you're thinking pure intent towards someone that you sit and do nothing. Sometimes you have to. You might have to take those actions to protect yourself. Why did they do that to Chandu? Because he didn't change. He was still that way inclined, and he would have continued to do that more. So when somebody changes, then you need to keep doing that to them. For example, say Chandu Shah had actually changed and he'd become righteous, did he need a karsha in his face then? Panji, did he need a karsha in his face? What do you think? Sorry, just a couple. Oh my God. Somebody else? What do you think? No. Why? Thank you, Bhagat Singh. Right. And that's the truth. If somebody's actually turned around their life and they're moving forward now, do they need that karsha in their face? No. Because you're not holding on to anything. If they're carrying on that way and they're going to be endangering other people in this world and bringing them dukh, then do they need the karsha in that face? Benji, now you can answer. Yes. Even though they've changed and they've done something horrific to us, most likely are we still going to be wanting to do something to them? Yes. We probably are. And that's when it comes to working on ourselves. And that's okay. It's not denying your current state. Don't deny and try and run away from your current state, that even though that person has now moved forward and they're not in danger to anyone else, but if you're still feeling that way, don't run away from that fear feeling. Just look at it. And remember what we want? We want the Ganga ki lahar. We want the wave of the Guru Shabad to break that chain of thought in our mind now. We're saying, now we need to do ardas. Guru Sahib, allow your Shabad. Shabad marhota jeevaho sadhi. I want to die in the Guru Shabad. I want that part of me to die. Shabad marho fir jeevaho sadhi. This is Guru Amar Das. We want to die in the Guru Shabad. What does it mean to die in the Guru Shabad? So in that moment, you know that person is okay now. They're moving, they're trying their best, they're moving forward. But my mind is still saying, no, I need to take revenge. No, I ain't going to let this sit. No. Kuch karke hi hatna, tu dekhi. Main ki karta. It's normally, you watch now what I'm going to do. You just watch what I'm going to do. At that moment you say, nay, Satguruji, let that thought of me die. I want to die in your Shabad. Dying in the Guru Shabad means that now I take on the Guru saying, tum karho bala. Oh, Guru Sahib Ji said, there's a pankti where Satguruji saying that, Satgur sabna da pala manayinda tisda bura kyo hoi. Look at Bani, how it speaks to us. That's why, Rajan, it's best that you just do the Shabad first. Look at this Bani. Guru kaun hai? Sadguru sabna da pala manayinda. Guru is always wanting good for others. You know what? You can only have one thing in your mind at a time. We want to take on the Guru, what the Guru is. So we want to always be thinking of good for others. So we want to think, so instead now let's look at a realistic scenario. Somebody might have cheated on us in a relationship or something. That happens all the time. Sadly, it's happening in Amritdhari marriages now. Baba Nand Singh Ji warned us, they said you're going to see all sorts happening soon. They said don't be surprised now. People question the authenticity of Chritropakhyan, of Guru Gobind Singh Ji's Bani, of the 405 tales, of the Chiritars, of the certain enticing ways of women because of the weakness of the man's lust. And people today question this, how Guru Gobind Singh Ji couldn't write that. You read some of those stories today, and I tell you what, you'll be shocked those things are happening today that Guru Gobind Singh Ji is talking about. We think, let's not hide. These things are happening. There's Amritdharis that are now getting divorced because one of the partners were cheating. Things are in a bad place. So let's not pretend. So imagine that's happened to someone to that extent, because it happens. I know people within our very close friend circle that it's happened to, where you would never have imagined it. Never have imagined it. And they found their partner cheating. In that time, in that moment, what would it mean? Sabnada palam, but you still want good for them. What would that even mean? You wanting good for them would mean that, hey Satguru Ji, hey Waheguru Ji, bless them. That this poison of lust doesn't ruin their life. Not saying, I can't believe you did that. Yeah, that's going to be a natural reaction in the beginning. You've got to deal with that. I'm saying to you, look at the feeling. You're going to have to work through it. Because it becomes a trauma for many people. So you can't ignore those emotions. You have to do the work and work through it. But where do we want to get to? We don't want to remain forever at, I can't believe you did that. And you're so disgusting. We want to move on that. Because that will be most likely most of our initial reactions. But we want to move to, Waheguru Ji, blessing with compassion. Bless his heart to be filled with love and to go beyond this lust that is ruining his or her life. That Sadhguru Pala, Sabanada Pala Manai. Because Sadhguru Ji say this da bura kyo ho? You can only have one thing in your mind. You can either have pala or you can have an evil, negative thought towards someone. And Guru Sahib Ji saying, if you're thinking good for someone, then bad can't come to your mind. But if you're thinking bad for someone, I hope that person goes into ruins. Are you going to bring on negativity for yourself? Is your mind going to now decline? Yes. Bani is so deep. What I say to the Sangat is today, Sangat Ji, take this Guru's Bani. Don't just read it. Contemplate it so deep that it feels like your old self is dying. ਇੱਦਾਂ ਮਹਿਸੂਸ ਹੋਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਦਾ ਇੰਨਾ ਅਭਿਆਸ ਕੀਤਾ ਸਵੇਰ ਨੂੰ ਕਿ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਕਿ ਜੋ ਮੈਂ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਮਰ ਗਿਆ ਹੁਣ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਮਰੋ ਫਿਰ ਜੀਵੋ ਸਦ ਹੀ ਸੰਗ ਜੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਦਾ ਫਾਰਮੂਲਾ ਨਾਓ ਫਾਰ ਸਦਾ ਸੁਖ ਹੂ ਹੈਜ਼ ਅੰਡਰਸਟੂਡ ਦਾ ਫਾਰਮੂਲਾ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਦੇਅਰ Who thinks it's going to be easy? Is it going to be easy? Did the Guru say it's going to be easy? What is this path? Kanyo tikhi valho nikki et marg jana. It's a fine path to God. Because remember, the moment you say, I hope this person goes into ruin, you fall off that. You fall off the edge of that sword. It's as subtle as that. Subtle as that. And I'm sure most of us have gone through some form of pain, suffering in this room. Sangat Ji, I can tell you, there's many Sangat that are sitting here that have gone through some horrendous things in their life. Horrendous. I can tell you this much as well. When they sat here, they feel like they're protected. They feel like they're sat in a sanctuary. They feel safe and they feel protected. Who's feeling that right now? Because that's the power of the Guru Sangat. Aaya kende Guru di Sangat, aaya Guru di Sharan. ਆਓ ਪਿਆਰੋ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਨਾਲ ਜੁੜੀਏ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਿੰਗ ਇਸ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਦੈਟ ਸ਼ੋਜ਼ ਯੂ ਹਾਊ ਮੱਚ ਵੀ ਨੀਡ ਦਿਸ ਸੰਗਤ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਇਨ ਦਿਸ ਗੁਰੂ ਸੈਂਚੂਰੀ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਿੰਗ ਟੁਗੈਦਰ ਬਿਕਾਜ਼ ਦਿਸ ਇਜ਼ ਵਾਟਸ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਸੇਵ ਅਸ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਹੇਅਰ ਐਂਡ ਸਿੰਗਿੰਗ ਟੁਗੈਦਰ ਆਓ ਪਿਆਰੋ
ਮੇਰੇ ਬਾਬਾ ਮੈਂ ਬੋਰਾ Baba, main bora, खलक सयानी मैं बोरा सब खलक सयानी मैं बोरा मैं बिगरियो बिगरे मत औरा मैं बिगरियो बिगरे मत औरा जानो हर गुण कथत सुनन बोरानो विद्या न परो बाद नहीं जानो हर गुण कथत सुनो बोरानो हर गुण कथत सुनत बोरा हर गुण कथत सुनत बोरा 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 मैं बोरा 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 बोरा
wish and want good for others. There'll be times when the people of this world tell you that, no, you're mad. And you know what you say to them? Yeah, I am. I want to be mad. Let's sing it. Say, I am mad. I want to be that mad. I want to be that person that only wants good for others. Haan, main baura hai. Aao pyaro padhiye.
Mere baba, main baura.
Por
लो मत कोई मैं बिगड़े अपनी मत कोई मेरे परम फूलो मत कोई मेरे परम फूलो मत कोई मेरे परम फूलो मत कोई बौरा
बौरा बौरा
परम भूलो मत कोई मेरे परम भूलो मत कोई
संग जी नो व्हाट कबीर जी सेइंग हियर ही सेइंग दैट यू नो व्हाट पीपल आर गोना से दैट मेरे परम दैट लुक कबीर जी ही इज फुल ऑफ डाउट ही डजंट नो व्हाट ही इज डूइंग ही सेइंग लुक मैं बिगड़े He's saying that you want to get known for that person that you're bigre ahoya, that you're all messed up and crooked and off the path when they look at you and say he's always wanting good for others he's messed up you want to be that type of messed up you want to be that type of bigre and he's saying that you know what apni mat koi I've lost my intellect because my intellect told me to wish bad for them Good, but I've lost that because Satguru jar gayo bhram mora. The Guru burned that doubt for me that I need to ask and wish bad for others. The Guru burned that for me. I haven't got that left inside of me. That doubt's gone. But now, people look at me that thinking that he's filled with doubts. He doesn't know how to live. He said, "Main bigre apni mat khoi mere param phoolo mat khoi." He says, make sure if you come to me, make sure you know that you're gonna become messed up as well. You're gonna end up wanting good for others as well. And sometimes people don't want that. He goes, so if you don't want to get messed up in the messed up that I am, in the version of messed up I am, then keep away from me. People want to, you want people to start knowing you for that. Oh, he's just always filled with compassion. He's always filled with love. If you want to be filled with love and always want to wish good for others, go and chill with that person. That's what you want to get known for. And there will be people that will call you mad. There will be that people that say to you, you're messed up. And just say, yeah. If you want to be this messed up, then come and join me. If not, it's all right. You chill. So let's become that messed up, the messed up that Kabir Ji is talking about. Let's make our, let our Guru burn away our old way of thinking. Go.
Main bigre apni mat koi mere param phoolo mat koi अपनी मत खोई मेरे परम भूलो मत कोई सो बोरा जो अपना पहचान आप पहचान ता एक जान सो बोरा जो अपना पहचान पहचान एक जान बौरा 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 मैं बौरा 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 मैं बौरा मेरे बाबा मैं बौरा मैं बौरा मेरे बाबा मैं बौरा
Baba, main Baura.
re baba main baura main baura baura
mere baba main baura main baura
sab khalak sayani main baura
sab khalak sayani main baura
main bigre o
बिगड़ो बिगड़े मत औरा
मेरे बाबा मैं बोरा
मेरे बाबा मैं बोरा
मेरे बाबा मैं बोरा अब है ना माता सो कब हूँ ना माता कहे कबीर राम रंग राता
अब है ना माता सो कब हूँ ना माता कहे कबीर राम रंग राता कहे कबीर
मैं रंग राता कहे कबीर रामे रंग राता बोरा बोरा
बोरा बोरा मैं बोरा
बोरा
बोरा बोरा बोरा मैं बोरा
मेरे बाबा मैं बोरा मैं बोरा
मेरे बाबा मैं
राम पहचाना
कबीर का मरम 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 राम पहचाना कबीर का मरम कबीर बोराना
लोग कहे कबीर बोराना
लोग
कहे कबीर बोराना
लोग
कहे कबीर बोराना
माथे तिलक हाथ माला बाना
माथे तिलक हाथ
माथे तिलक हाथ माला बाना
माथे तिलक हाथ माला बाना
लोगन राम खेलौना जाना
लोगन राम खेलौना
जाना लोगन राम खेलौना रंग दीदार के
खुदाए रंग दीदार के रते इश्क खुदाए रंग दीदार के रते इश्क खुदाए रंग दीदार के
रंग दीदार के रंग दीदार के
ओ रंग दीदार
मैं बोरा मैं बो